Hi guys, you are watching Real Martial Art TV. Today is our subject, Nunchaku, step 5. In previous step, we learned how the Nunchaku change to the hand. Then after we learn outside and come, outside and come. Then we learn 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Then we learn for the round 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Then we learn this one, how to catch and grip, how to catch and grip. And then we learn the last step was this, how to grip the nunchuck. And today we learn how to round the nunchuck and gripping. So clearly see and watch the art video to you understand. First I show you speedy like this. So 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. I hope you all practice in the old steps. If you all stay practice, it will be easy for you. So I will show you now in the slow motion and then we explain. So let's we go to the slow motion. So now I explain you, in step number 5, we are here, first we round and then we capture. So we complete round outside and then we capture. So I grip my one stick and you can see 1, 2. So it's going like this. Okay, so it's going like this and this. So he going, rounding and coming here and gripping. From here you can easily understand. So he going, round and coming here. So he going, rounding in here. Going, rounding in here. So I show you slow, 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 slow. Now fast. Fast, 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 fast. And the old in this is very different. So old was this. First this, how to learn to grip it. Second this, third one this. And next will be coming soon, number 6 step. So 6 step is different. And these 3 steps, step number 4, step number 5, and step number 3. I teach you the holding because this is important, how to close, how to stop the nunchaku and the new kick and new punch can use. So I hope you will understand today's subject. And coming soon will be the 6th number video. Okay? So stay safe, take care, have a good times, subscribe my channel and like and share to others.